Hey guys, welcome to my kitchen. I'm Julia. Sweet treat Sunday, and it is hot outside. Today I have some delicious snow churn ice cream, chocolate pudding, Oreo pops, ice cream pops. So let's get started. I started off making my snow churn ice cream. Just whip up some heavy cream until it is nice and stiff. In with some vanilla extract and sweet condensed milk, and whisk again until you have a delicious snow churn vanilla ice cream mix. Also chop some Oreos on the side. I have some cups, just adding in some Oreos. Store-bought chocolate pudding. Rest of my Oreos. And more of my vanilla ice cream mix. Vanilla ice cream mix. Ice cream sticks. And after I've done this, they are ready to be placed in the freezer to set completely for at least 8 hours. After that, they are ready to be saved.